Hey guys, welcome. Technical Builder here. Today in this short video, I will show you how to share HD images or original size or original quality images from your iMessages. So now you will ask me, the file or photo we are sharing in iMessages, are they not HD or original quality? So guys, I will say no. The file or photo we are sharing, they are into low quality images or low size images. For example, or a proof, I will show you. So now if you go to setting application and scroll down till messages, okay, and here also scroll down till the last, and here if you see in messages low quality image mode, so by default on your phone or iPhone it is turned on, so on here it's disabled. So when it's enabled, okay, so when you enable this, so whatever images you are sharing on messages will be a low quality images or a low resolution. So now if you disable that, okay, and other than that, if you send images, it will be a high quality or original images. So guys, I hope it helped you. So for sharing high quality images, do one thing, go to settings, open messages and scroll down and disable this option. So now if you disable this, you can share a HD images on your phone. So guys, I hope it helped you, and if it helped you, please like the video, please subscribe for more awesome videos. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye.